Evelyn was reading Aristotle?
Evelyn wasn't stupid. The only stupid thing about her was her need to drink.